What are you?
Look.
What are you doing?
You're crazy and you're evil and I quit.
We'll just get another Canadian. There's a lot of you people.
So, there's got to be a way to take over the JBL and Cole show. Me and Ryder, getting it stuck to us left and right. We've been trying every possible way and we're trying to take it over. And I figure, if anyone knows anything about taking over, be you.
Dolph, these guys have got to realize you're the future of the business.
I realize it.
I mean, they've been around long enough to know that their time has come and gone. I do. You know, I've had my moment. In this business, I've had my moment. They just need to realize it's your time. You and Ryder, I mean, that's now. That's 2014. They're a little dated.
No. We're thinking about maybe spray painting people's backs. That's kind of like your guys' deal.
Oh, my God. Just unbelievable.
That'd be nice.
We got these stickers.
Ow.
Stickers are good.
Stickers. It's for kids now. It's for little kids to show.
That Andre sticker's still over.
Yeah.
See him everywhere.
That's true.
Just throwing it out there.
Little Nate, listen, you are popular as can be now. Whoa, and all that stuff. You got blonde hair. You could replace Renee Young easily. Are you Canadian?
No, I'm not Canadian. Why would anybody want me to replace Renee? She's great.
She's not that important.
Sean's great.
John, we need to talk. We need to talk. I have something to tell you. Very simply, you were going after the bunny when you should have been going after the bull the whole time. You know, I don't know how Ron did it. You know, as he always says, the other bird gets the worm. And you know, you're the bird and I'm the worm. And well, no, I'm the bird. You're the worm.
Ron didn't say that.
No, he kind of did. He kind of trying to say I quit.
Damn.
Double movie star out.
What that had to do with a bird and a worm?
JBL, you've been trying to hurt my bunny, and I've had enough of it. I've put him in protective custody, and you can no longer get your grubby little paws on my bunny. Kidman, where are you going? Where are you going?
What are you guys doing?
Well, right now I'm just telling JBL to leave my bunny alone. You know what he's been doing with my money and all that stuff that's
JBL,
been going on.
JBL, yeah. And the bunny on the JBL and Cole show.
Yeah.
At WWE Kidman. Did it work?
I think it might have worked.
At WWE Kidman.
At WWE Kidman!
Hey, John. That's disgusting.
It's cheat day.
Not that. What you did last week. As the longest running on-air character, producer, writer, and editor of the JBL and Cole show, I quit.
You've never been on the show, have you?
You're despicable. Big guy out. All the ratings, and the ratings go through the roof when you're on TV. I think...
I'm laughing because it's true.
I just think the Fathom back injury. Take 30 days off. Yeah. Just make him sweat.
Ooh, I like it. I like it.
Oh, it'll feel a lot better if we take over your show.
Have him talk to the agent, kind of put him through some
right.
boots. All right,
yeah,
okay.
That could work.
Do you know what's trending right now? Quitting the JBL and Cole show. I gotta be trendy. I quit.
Another blonde quits. Boy, I'm in trouble.
You're my favorite, you know that. It's the only reason
Not
I bought
really.
The network.
I believe it.
I actually tweeted it.
I read the tweet.
I appreciated it.
I appreciated it.
Hey guys, thanks so much for watching the JBL and Cole show with Renee Young. That's me. I'm in the show. It's kind of a big deal. But if you want to keep watching more videos from JBL and Cole show, click right here. And if you want to subscribe to the WWE YouTube channel, click right here over on this side. And if you want an intimate secret between you and I, something, a bit of a surprise secret between you and I, click right here. Right there in my nose. Boop. That's the one.